his manager's face, still not giving anything away. Bremner. To say that Leeds are playing for Southampton is the understatement of the season. Poor Southampton just don't know what day it is. Jack of this Leeds side is now turning it on. Oh, look at that! It's almost cruel. The Ellen Road crowd are lapping it up. With the second home match running, Leeds United are turning on a brilliant show, and the other team are just not on the park. They can pick it up. It's got to feel some sympathy for Southampton. The gap between their position and Leeds is an almighty chasm. Jack Charlton is miles offside forward, that's why Lorimer's holding it. Well, credit Southampton with taking defeat gracefully, but really they were in a different league from Leeds United, who totally outclassed them. Three goals for Peter Lorimer, two for Alan Clark, one for Jack Charlton, one for Mick Jones. Another brilliant performance by Leeds United, and Southampton really just didn't know what had hit them from the moment that Leeds went in front.